Let's do this.
The pace car is in.
What the hell is going on up here?
Green, green, green.
I'm just going to take a cautious start on this.
Go right, go right.
Oh, jeez.
Car right.
You're just an idiot.
Still there. Hold your line.
Oh, my God. Fucking
keep to the left. Still there.
Just
clear on
go.
The right.
Engine's in the back, so of course steering's alright, we're good. That was just a little bit of stupidity on someone's part there. Alright, let's go get him. Damn, everyone's driving like they've been drinking tonight.
It's 1:37.506.
That's for fifth place up there. And
1:19.552.
It's nothing too bad. This. Thank God you can take that corner wide and the road pulls you in. Is that or the car? I don't know. Either way, it works.
Alright,
now I can hit 18s around here. Just gotta be brave about it. Which is kinda. Yeah. It's more kinda their risk and reward factor. Holy shit! That was such a gain. Alright, let's see if I can take six. I can get past this guy.
Set the car right. Still there. Hold your line. Clear on the right.
Gave it to us. Thank you.
One minute 19.63.
Okay, at least I can ask for it's not changing. Just staying on the safe side for now. I'd rather be safe than sorry. I know my way around the double apex because that guy keeps falling behind after we went through there about 2 times. Let's see if I can get in up on this up here.
1 minute 19.686.
The sweeping section, though. Holy shit, Z4 came out of nowhere. I just look at my mirror and I'm like, okay, look, I'm white Z4.
1 minute 19.614. Clear on the right. Clear.
I was gonna say, don't do it. I'm not ready.
1:20.101.
So that was one fend off a Beamer. I can't see in the last corner, I'm getting understeer.
1:19.1.
Don't go, dude. Four. And again. Holy shit, dude. How close are you gonna get? Oh shit, that's a little fast. Probably has to be my favorite section of the track, just because I just come in super hot and that hill slows it down just so much into that double apex. Damn, that Beamer fell back.
1 minute 18.948.
Use same strategy as last time. Using the runoff area. Tires are coming in, boys. I think it must be due to all of this. Yeah, I think it must be due to all of the elevation changes. Probably gonna get in the sun, but. Oh shit. Hey look, Beamer. We can go for another round. Oops. Yeah, we can go for one more. I usually like to pit in with like about like 10 laps of fuel left. So then I can either come out after everyone does their pit cycle, and then I can come back in the same position, or I can get
it. 1 minute. It's another game called Leapfrog.
Trying to talk and drive does not work. But that's that Beamer's like a ghost. He's been haunting me this whole race. Hey Rob, I'm pinning in this time. Come join the party! Yeah, we're good. Oops. I keep missing it. Alright, let's get filled up and get back out there, boys! Okay. Didn't see that coming. that section does scare me a little bit, because if I go in too fast, I may just ram the other guy up the asshole, which is not good. I know my front end is indestructible, but I want to keep my steering, thank you very much. I don't think this guy is pitted yet. Oh shit. What are you doing?
It's 1 minute 48.276.
Okay, do we take the outside? We're taking the outside! Nope. No, we're not. Maybe? Nope. I know every corner is a passing opportunity, but damn, it's sketchy as hell. Especially when you're in the low split. Gear Excel didn't work. The draft is just trying to get around this guy is making it hard. I don't even know if he pitted yet. This guy just came out when I came out. Or it's kind of like he just, me and him just showed up side by side, and there you go.
Minute
20.657. Damn, I feel like I'm being held up on the side. Eh, crap. That was kind of a sketchy moment to pass there. Ooh, I think we got some boys.
The car on your left.
Don't be like
clear.
That. Okay, thank you.
Left side, clear on the left.
Thank you.
Minute 20.772. 1:19.75. Leaders pitting now. 1:19.219. The leaders pitting now.
We got enough time to catch him.
1:19.226.
If I don't gamble it too much? Come here, dude. I'm on fifth. Damn, how slow is that lap car? I just hit that section so smooth I can catch people so easily. Or I can make a crown. Just gotta work on the other parts.
1:19.089. Car right. Clear on the right.
Why did I downshift? You took my position. Need to get into here so I can catch up. My formation ruined. No worries. Do I have enough time to catch him? That's fine. If I can stop understeering, then tires are taking the beating.
19.863.
Nothing much I can do about this. I just can't push her anymore. My tires are destroyed.
1:20.651. Minute 19.827.
I believe next time by is going to be fine on that. Oh well. I'll be happy I made 6th. I'm always okay if I make top 10. Could have gone for 5th, but I kind of pushed the car a little bit too much. The third laps aren't hearing bad.
1:20.141.
Racing down.
Yay, thanks for that.
Good race, guys.
Oof. There's the flag. It's over.
That was a challenge.